Myself, Rashmi Chaturvedi, and with me is my colleague, Mr. Yusuf Hussain. We are representing Reliance Industries Limited. We'll just take you through our journey of the improving the discharge pressure of our C3R machine, thus by and ultimately improving the productivity of the plant. Our chairman and managing director, Mr. Mukesh, says that growth creates aspiration, growth gives hope, growth brings happiness. Growth that is transformational leads to evolution of civilization. And hence, he has a very clear vision of growth is life. And we continue to strive to achieve that growth through continual improvement. Here we can see that our site is located at the estuary of Narmada at Dahej. This is the block diagram of our DMD site, wherein you can see a high level of integration between the various plants. You can see that our main products are caustic, PVC, MEG, and HDP. I hope you are known with the terms of at least PVC and HDP. Okay, this gas cracker plant is the heart of our complex. This gas cracker plant runs on C2, C3 feed and imported propane feed, wherein the licensor of our plant is Stone & Webster from USA. The design capacity of our plant was 300 kT of ethylene, which was augmented to 400 kT of ethylene in 2007. So we'll move ahead with the defining of our problem statement. We at our Reliance Dahej, we have a specific method of defining the problems and identifying the solution them. We start with the statistical analysis of all the problems at the starting of every financial year, wherein we do have a Chintan Shivir, where we discuss all the problems and identify the solution to them, and then finally allocate the budget for each of the projects. So in our case, the project was identified by collecting the results from the benchmarking results, which focused on an urgent need to improve the productivity of the plant. And this we did by having a brainstorming session within the team, which funneled out almost 5 projects out of the many possibilities. All these 5 projects were focused on improving the productivity of the plant. So the project which we took as a team was to have an innovative solution to reduce the discharge pressure of our C3R compressor. So we can see that the gas cracker plant is equipped with 3 main machines, C3R refrigeration, C2R refrigeration, and expander compressor, which provide the chillness and enable the separations of the lighter products. So out of this, C3R refrigeration machine is the one which was causing the problem of high discharge pressure and ultimately causing the plant productivity to go down. This is the block diagram of the gas cracker plant, which starts with ethane and propane as the feedstock, which is cracked in the furnace at a very high temperature of around 1000 degrees Celsius and low pressure. The outlet of this furnace, the gases are quenched in a quench tower and then finally compressed to a pressure of 25 kgs to enable the separations in the downstream section. The gases are then bone dried in a dryer and then sent to the chilling section, where our C3R, C2R, and expander compressor provide the chillness. Then the ethylene, which is our main product, is separated in the cryogenic distillation, and the rest of the products, which are propylene, C4 mix, RARFS, mixed oil, are separated in the downstream hot fractionation section. In this entire circuit, the cooling water flows just like the blood flows in our body. So it is a highly integrated process. This slide focuses on the loop of our C3R machine, which I have been referring to. And the exchanger which is highlighted is the problem area, which was causing a higher discharge pressure.